guys, it's Anthony Jones here, and I'm going to show you a papercraft level of my Green Hill Zone. And here it is. Whoa. Oh, yeah. Now, this took a while for me and my dad to make, because took a while. But this came out really good. Some of the trees are wobbly, who cares? Doesn't matter. Yeah. Yeah, so, kind of good. Move it around to show you. The cool thing I liked about it was the graphics they made from Green Hill Zone. They made the TV graphics. Made the Sonic good, pixelated, good. It actually came out really good. Yeah. And this could spin a little bit, but it could break off a little. Because this did take a little bit to do. Because we had to glue some stuff, poke a hole through the little thing, little spot right there on the bottom. Then get some glue in there and poke a little hole in the Green Hill Zone part. And put that and stick a little something in there. He used to poke it and came out really good for spinning. So I came out really good. Motion, everything. And I love this. It's a great papercraft for Sega to make for children. The really hard part was that when you get the papercraft, it's in Chinese. That's the hard part. So we got this figured out because of YouTube videos we saw about it and about all the creations we saw about it. It turned out really good. It was been good. Yep. So I guess this will be just it for right now, but more coming up soon. Oh yeah. See ya, folks. Peace. Happy birthday, Sonic, until 30 more days.